Hello friends, today we are at Sam's and it's right before Christmas. I'm very afraid, but hey, we're gonna go in and see what we can find. I saw somebody on YouTube have these. They are Cheetos. Well, I guess there's crunchy Cheetos and popcorn Cheetos in one bucket. So here's the red and green chips. I might actually have to get some of these. Look how cute. This looks delightful. I have red velvet cakes and Italian cream cakes and six layer chocolate cakes. See, this is what I need, the Rubik's connected, because then I can link it to my phone. It can tell me how to solve it, because I've never been able to solve one of these, but it's $50, which I think is kind of pricey. I do need to get some more batteries. I actually like the Sam's Club batteries, but they're out of the AA's, so I have to get Energizer. Still not bad though. $20 for all these batteries. This would be a cute gift. It's like a hooded throw blanket for kids. $15, super soft. Now these are cute. This is a kids tableware set, 28 piece. They have some out of the box here. Those are super cute. I like them because they have like deep trays, you know, so hopefully your kids won't make a mess. They also have these snack spinners. Oh, that's neat. My kids aren't that little anymore, but that's a good idea. Okay, so I really like the idea of this fruit basket, although it looks a little small. I like the idea of having two tiers to keep your, you know, produce on your counter. They have this three-piece candle set. If you use Scan and Go, it's $3 off. So it's like $17 for three candles. I don't know, they're okay. I smelled them. I'm not too crazy about the scents, otherwise I'd probably get it. Okay, so these I got last time I was here at Sam's Club. They come in a three-pack for $10.98. I love these for, I use them for like pretzels and cereal and crackers and stuff like that. They're fantastic. This tempts me every single time, the Food Saver. I have a vacuum sealer and it works okay. It's just a cheapy one from Amazon. I mean, this one is very awesomely priced right now. $100. Oh my God, hold me back. And then they have the bags too, or $10 off. I actually have a bunch of bags at home that would probably work with these, so I don't think I need the bags, but yeah, that's a really good price. These are pretty cool. It's a three-piece storage set with bamboo lids for $22. I don't need those, but I feel like that's a good price. And they have these storage cubes too. How do these work? Oh, they have like, I see. That's interesting. I saw this last time I was here, the Zevia. It's a 30 pack for $17, which I actually think is a pretty good price if you drink that. I think this is new here, the Alani New Energy Drinks, $35 for an 18 pack. That seems kind of high. So I was gonna get some peanut butter. They have a really good price on this Member's Mark natural peanut butter. It's only $6.52 for these two huge jars. That seems like a steal. For that much peanut butter, for real. I love looking at all their prepared stuff. They have twice baked potatoes and Caesar salads. This looks really good, actually. Cranberry crunch salad kit. We've got some broccoli salad down here. Chicken salad, Mediterranean pasta salad. Oh, that looks delightful. Here we've got a tomato gift pack, so you can give that to your loved ones. Oh, that's funny. Connor would probably like that. Now this is quite steep. But they are cute. Holiday cake balls, $17. I mean, you get quite a few and they are cute if you don't want to bake any, you know, yourself. All right, here is everything that I got from Sam's today. So I'll start down here with the food items. I got another box of these beer battered cod fillets. These are in the frozen section. I have purchased them before. They're actually really good. Probably will have those for dinner with some baked potatoes and a veggie. I did get a bag of pecan halves. I'm going to be making some of those pretzel rings with the Rolos, and then you bake them and push the pecan down in the middle. And I don't really think, obviously, that I'll need this many pecans, but I can put some in the freezer and store them for another use. All right, I did get some of the Chobani flips. I haven't been buying these as much lately. I've been trying to get like the light and fit crunch ones, but they had these on sale and they did have the peppermint like limited edition flavor in there. So I decided to get them. There are s'mores flavor in there, strawberry cheesecake, cookies and cream, and the peppermint ones. I also got some of these red and green tortilla chips. So we'll probably be having those for one of our Christmas dinners. I think we're gonna do tacos and enchiladas enchiladas. I did get some flour tortillas. My sister is gonna come over later this week and we're gonna try to make some enchiladas with homemade sauce and prep them for the freezer. So I just figured I'd get a big pack of them while I was at Sam's. This one has 40 in them. And then I also got some hot dog buns. I figured that since the kids are on Christmas vacation, we needed some quick lunch options. So we probably won't be able to use all of these before the date. So what I'll probably do is freeze half of them and then we can thaw them out later when we need them. I got some raspberries. They didn't really have a whole lot of fruit. They had no strawberries. They just had raspberries, blueberries, and grapes. So I just got one package of those. They looked pretty good. I decided this time to try the Chef Chamois lemon herb butter. I have tried the garlic butter several times, but I still have some of that left. And I thought that this would be good, like on fish or veggies. So let me know if you've tried that before. I assume it's good. I got a 2 dozen pack of the Member's Mark free range eggs. We like these and I try to stock up when I'm there because they are a good price. I also got some cream cheese. This has been one of the items that has been difficult to find. I know that there are like some supply chain issues and so they had these. They're 4 packs. I want to say this was around $6, which is a, you know, an insane deal. So I went ahead and got those. I got one of these blocks of New York cheddar. Kira wants me to make mac and cheese for one of the Christmases that we're having, and so I needed some of that. And then I did decide to get some of their shrimp cocktail. I have purchased this at Costco before and it's really good, but I don't think I've ever gotten it at Sam's. This is actually good till Christmas, so if we don't eat it all before then, which we probably won't, I can use it for an appetizer then. I got some tomatoes. These are the like red and yellow medley. So Connor always loves to snack on those. And then I also got some cucumbers. These cucumbers have actually been somewhat difficult for me to find lately in grocery stores around here. And I saw that they had 3 packs. So hopefully those will last in the fridge. My sister and I are going to make pozole, which is like a Mexican soup with like pork and hominy. And the recipe that we're gonna use called for pork shoulder. So I couldn't tell. So this says bone in, but I actually don't. Oh, there's the bone. There's the bone. It says bone in, but I couldn't find it. So anyway, but I can trim this off. Basically, you just will like cut the pork into big chunks because you're gonna end up slow cooking it for the soup anyway. So got that. And then I also got some of the Hebrew National beef franks. I got some of the peanut butter. Connor said he wants me to make peanut butter cookies for Christmas and I needed more of that. I decided to get some of this strawberry lemonade. I don't think we've ever tried this before, but it looked really good. So I thought we'd get that. And then I got a 2-pack of the Rao's marinara. That's my favorite marinara and it's a pretty good price there. I want to say it's like maybe $8 or $9 for this 2-pack, which is a lot cheaper than you can get it at the regular grocery store. And then I purchased these before when I was at Sam's and they're really good if you've never tried them. They are a Greek yogurt bar with a chocolate coating. The kids like them, or at least Kira likes them, I know. But they're a good treat, honestly, with not a lot of sugar in them. And they do have some protein, which is good too. She will eat them, like take them in her lunch, or I also like to have them sometimes as a sweet treat during the day, so grabbed those. Adam is gonna smoke some chickens for Christmas and he needed some apple juice. I do not normally keep apple juice in the house, but they had these 24 packs of just the 8-ounce bottles, so I thought I would get this and then anytime we need it on hand, you know, we'll have it on hand. I got some Diet Mountain Dew, 24 pack of that. And then I did decide to get some parchment paper. I have not been buying my parchment paper in bulk, but I definitely need to do that because it's something I use very, very frequently, either for baking or just whenever I roast anything in the oven, I normally use parchment paper because it makes for easier cleanup. I needed another like power strip / surge protector in my office. So they had these there. a two pack of them. I don't necessarily need two, but I think this is something that you can always use around the house somewhere. So this was only $15 for two of them. And one of them has actually the USB ports on the end. So I thought that was nice. So I picked that up. Okay, I got some batteries. We do have a few double A's left, but as you know, on Christmas, that's the worst, to be stuck in the house with no stores open and no batteries. So I wanted to get some more of those. And then I also got some sugar-free Monster for Adam. This is a multi-pack, so it comes with three different ones, but the price on this was pretty good, so I went ahead and picked that up. I was on my last box of dryer sheets, and I always like to make sure that I have a backup, so I went ahead and grabbed the Bounce dryer sheets. I think these are around $10 there, which is way cheaper than you can get them at Walmart if you buy the smaller boxes, so I always like to stock up on them at either Sam's or Costco when I go, although I really haven't been going to Costco that much lately because Sam's is closer, and I actually like it better than Costco. I got some Ziploc quart storage bag. I have gallon bags and sandwich bags, but this was the size that I needed. They do have like the variety packs there where you can get gallon, quart, and sandwich, but I just decided to stock up on these for today. I did get a full-size sheet set for Kira. She needed an extra sheet set just to have on hand. I always like to have at least two for each of our beds, just so when I change the sheets, I don't have to wash them right away. But this was $24.99 for the Member's Mark brand. It's 450 thread count. So that will be good. And then she'll have an extra set of sheets. I also got one of these Downy Refresh. These are the in-wash scent boosters. I really like this scent. And this was, I believe, $15 or $16, which sounds kind of pricey, but this one lasts a long time. And actually, don't use this every time I wash clothes. I especially don't use it on all of my clothes because I find when you wash dark things with this, like a lot of my black leggings or just different things like that, if you put these in the wash with those, it will leave white spots on your clothes. So I mostly use these for towels and sheets. Sometimes I use them with the kids' clothes too. It just depends. And then I also got some Gain. I do like getting this there because it is a lot cheaper than I can get it at Walmart. They also had Tide on sale, but I like Gain just as well as I like Tide, and Gain is usually about $5 cheaper, so got that. And then, yes, I did pull the trigger on the food saver. I actually, like, after I showed it to you guys in the store, I walked away from it, and then I thought, it's $50 off. Why am I walking away from this? Because every time I use my crappy vacuum sealer that I have now, I just, it starts to, like, not work as well every time I use it. And I'm like, one of these times I'm gonna be in the middle of trying to freeze a bunch of stuff and it's gonna crap out on me and I'm gonna be mad. So I just decided to get this. Now, I didn't get any of the bags with it that they had there because I am assuming that the ones that I have on hand will work just fine, hopefully. Let me know if you know about that. I may have to purchase some more, but hopefully they'll work just the same. But I'm excited to try this and I'll be trying it later this week with some cooking that we'll be doing. We did need more toilet paper, so I just got the Charmin. I always try to stock up when I'm at Sam's or Costco because I never want to run out of TP, especially after the toilet paper incident of 2020, right? And then I got Kira some new pillows too. When we got her mattress, I want to say it's been over a year now, there were some pillows that came with it, but some of them are not the greatest, and so I just wanted to get her a fresh set. These are the Serta Cooling gel memory foam pillows, and these two of these were $15, which I thought was a great price, honestly, so hopefully she likes those. But that is everything that I got at Sam's Club for this haul. Normally I go there, you know, every 2 to 3 months about, so I don't normally post a lot of Sam's Club hauls on my channel, but when I do go there, I like to share with you guys because you seem to like them and I just like to share what I get, so maybe you can have some ideas about what to get when you're there. So thanks so much for watching another day of Vlogmas. I'll see you tomorrow for another video. Bye.